Parade through the streets of their battle-scarred capital city of Seoul with banners demanding, give us unification or give us death. Protesting the resumption of armistice talks at Panmunjom and reports of a settlement based on a divided Korea, the throng jams into the courtyard and streets in front of the bombed-out Capitol building. And a rally sponsored by the South Korean National Assembly, the crowd chants its plea for a free, united Korea.